Adversity to it. This is my Hyper-1-FX 1080 camera. My first time using it underwater, I was impressed with the color and how it came out. And depending on where the sun was located, some shots came out good, some did not. But I tried to, my first time doing it in the water, so I had to learn how the sunlight works underwater. And I did a lot of different angles on purpose to see which one worked out best. And these are the best shots that I came up with. Some did not come out good at all. So, but my little Hyper 1080 works great underwater. Everything was fine. No water leakage or nothing. The casing is great. It's good to go.